Because of righteousness, for they shall be satisfied. Awana bamwa me.
Why?
I didn't see her.
Because the righteous person.
He says so. Tini ni media.
Will not kill somebody for food.
Oh, come ni pa ibianiti.
The righteous person.
Ayo tini ni.
Oh, will not backbite somebody. And the Bible says, those people who talk, who fight, who go through hunger because of their life being righteous, God, in His own mercy, will make them satisfied. Why would He make them satisfied? Because God will give it to them. What they don't even need, they will get it by force. I see divine supply coming on to a righteous person.
Bless you.
But the Bible says,
they
shall be satisfied. The wicked shall run away in hunger. I've seen certain people under this bench. The more they have the pledge for money, they have a very dangerous pledge. They have a very serious pledge for money.
Now,
but those that work out righteousness, if even it is something small, the love of the way, the God of dew, He will break down His dew unto those things. And before eyes can see,
any food that is sweet,
and if
you have not eaten some before. The first day they give some to you. Hey, you want to eat more? Am I lying? If even your parents do not provide it for you, you will still and go and eat it. Why? Because you haven't enjoyed enough. And those are the young age pleasures. Amen.
Amen.
That are ruling over our youth these days. They want to dress like Celine Dion. But you don't have a voice like Celine Dion. You want to dress like Cindy
Dream.
But you have never even been to Nigeria. Not to talk of US. Amen.
Amen.
The young lions, they suffer want. And because of that discomfortness,
hey,
they can do anything for it. But I love the part that says,
and so it can't help them, baby, that one.
But those who seek the Lord,
so no care,
shall not lack anything good.
And the baby who I never want that.
They shall never.
And the baby who
the whole of their lives,
they
will never lack it.
And the baby who I never want.
If only it is good,
say,
it is for you. Tell your neighbor, my sister, my brother. It will come to me. I love that word. They never lack anything good. For the young lion suffer
want.
I want to leave you here with this message. And from today, I want you to understand something. 2019. You are going in because God is your shepherd. I love the part that nobody's name was mentioned. The Lord is your shepherd. You are going to the next level. With God, not with anybody. You are going with the God of overcomers. For greater and bigger things in life, you are going with that God. Nobody can stop you. Come on, let's save it. This is so serious. I want us to check something as I'm bringing my message to an end. Check your batteries. Quickly open your Bibles. Let us get to something. 3 John chapter 2 verse 1. 3 John chapter 2 verse 1. Everybody is hungry. And those who are hungry and would desperately want to destroy us, they will definitely go down before we go down. We will not even go down because we are appointed for 2019.
Amen.
Let's read something there. 3 John chapter 2 verse 1. For the Bible says, beloved, I pray that you may prosper in all things and be in health, just as your soul prospers. Your soul shall prosper.
Okra bediye.
Your soul will prosper.
Okra bediye.
Mahafa. Nekuchi mi abrini nara.
No one stress.
If God say yes.
No one can say no.
Yeah. Yeah. for many gentlemen. See, Mr. Romy and Mamma, Nammy Mamma, Nammy, see your pie. And that man, I will be over, but I will be now it's nasty. And my issue is the end of the school. But that's how I will be a hair come up. Now, sentiment, you are paying natural here, so I will be a hair maker. And I said, I asked you. See, I told you now, such as I mean, in fact, not a book. Because there are no way I can kill one of it, that's it. And to be more so, Fred, you could say, home, right, your mom, and I'll buy it. And all that's not in the agency for man and house of money, you're not some money. Hey, who of our police in the air is now on our run of who, and the bathroom. Now, this is a man.
Because we did not get one beginning, some say, I don't want to get into my hand. So you can't say, like, Overcomers Palace Church and our share. Mijitum pass and rather than our semi swab or each one. I'm not too Pierre. A overcomers one night, a Wolfian, a Yamadocassi, and intimate from 2 weeks here, dear Nimia. You were powerful one night, you were mega one night, a ratty being Yammy Sanatron. Now dance here, may your chapel. The 2 minutes suffer will be saying days of service. The air service is Tuesdays, Thursdays, and after the Sundays. Watching up, I say, aye, the air service. So, what shall I now wish to make good be among my one year? The 2 minutes suffer all separate. Never rather than what was it, none of our bravo, I is strong. Our bravo being sure. Who besides our 40 say, me qua consultation charges be over, and as a counseling charges be over. Me patch was around the old model, Beth Yahanoma. If you have a counseling free, Ubefia ha counseling free, Ube Munya mini ba, Nyakaya Empire, Ode Wakuma, and Uji Dibidiatu. Never rather than home pipe on Iron Century, any Adansi. Adansi be brought in simple for the Jessica won't be here, and I'll be there will be there, no more radia summer woman to Nanny Mutra, and into one so metal and saffro. So Yahana won't go no mind in a garden in a bra. And go for from which a crab, and into one so baby I will be a bread. Never under them was sitting under a bravo, I assume. Overcome as Palace Church and our training. So you may invite us to follow you on Facebook. Facebook Overcome as Palace, YouTube also, Pastor Bibi, or log in and be me. Hope any information here about ministry, yeah. Mr. Opeke numbers in a fray. Never under them was one game in a more. Now, we want to show you this. Overcomers, no stress. Watch us same time next week. Goodbye.